I think that it's the thing in life is that whenever someone truly is evil or rotten to the core, there's always a reason behind it. And usually it stems from a desire, and desire stems from an unfulfillment. And what they do in this film is bring all of that to light. And in the end, you can understand and you can feel for each character, even the bad ones. And that's the glory of film, being able to get humankind to understand even the bad things in life and walk away with some hope.